that investigators were actually looking for a man named Dredd due to his dreadlocks, Del Junco was picked up on this day in 1996. A woman stopped some officers on the street after having recognised him as being the man who attacked her some 9 months earlier. He subsequently confessed to the murders of four black sex workers in the area over the past year.